I'll vote is fine. I take both. Thank you very much. Good stuff.
Lovely.
Thank you very much. Done a real ticket as well.
Thank you. Such a joy.
Thank you. 717015. 717022. Thank you.
Oh, this is Primrose Hill Station, I was doing a track when I was about 14 or 15. This little bit was so difficult to get.
Quite a lot of that's still around for quite a while.
That's here or around there.
Well, the Royal Stars was an occasional peak to have a lot of frequent loading.
Thank you. Thank you.
10 on the way down, isn't it?
Thank you. Yes.
Thank you.
Please. Thank you very much. 53. So don't stray too far, but there's enough time for a photograph.
Thank you. 767.
Yeah.
Itinerary.
shortly take the local new, but it's been there 30 years nearly, or rebuilt as it was for Eurostar, the loop into Waterloo, down to West London Junction, on into Waterloo. I was still considering new, but it's been there many years. Of course, never seen normal passenger trains, but I think most of you have travelled on one of our charters over it in the past, but it's still a relatively rare piece of train.
Thank you. London Railtours. Please check the Transport for London website.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, now we head for number 9. Number 9 terminus is Blackfriars, and on the way, of course, we use two little used pieces of track, go over Linford Street, and then, of course, when we get down to ground level again, we take the Canterbury Road Junction down into Blackfriars, which is not often used by passenger trains. So, a couple of nice bits of track on the way to Blackfriars.
Friday. What time's he going?
46.
stopping one around here. Right, dog.
Thank you. only six.
To the final end at 22 minutes past that London Bridge.
So thanks very much indeed. And hopefully we'll try it all again another day. Thank you. So we'll look out for the metropolitan curve. managed to get it sorted thanks to a lot of help from Network Mail and the staff at Keep Your Eye Press and also the staff with the Hastings DEMU group. Hastings DEMU has been quite tremendous help with the test and it's been a real long day for them. Thanks to those guys for helping us. We hope you've had a really good day, hope you enjoyed it. And hopefully we'll see you again on another UK Railtours charter as we depart the trip from London Bridge. Thank you very much. Have a safe journey home. Thank you.